This is what I am going to show you. The jailbreak iOS 17.5 and up on A11 and lower devices. I am going to show you how to jailbreak iOS 17.5 with Palera1n PAlen1x jailbreak. Install Trollstore, unjailbreak Palera1n PAlen1x jailbreak. Before you start, make sure your device is spotted. You can see the spotted devices on your screen right now. All these iPads are supported for iOS 17.5 Palera1n PAlen1x jailbreak. The process to install it is the same for both iPhone or iPad. I am showing you on an iPhone. If you have supported iPad, you can install Palera1n PAlen1x jailbreak on that as well. For this purpose, you need to have these two things on your device first. Palera1n PAlen1x ISO file and the RUFUS tool to make that bootable. I am showing you a way. You can get both of these from just one place. Before that, if you are new to my channel, hit the like and the subscribe button. Now open the browser and search for this Palera1n PAlen1x jailbreak Tech Acrobat. Then go to this Tech Acrobat link. On here, scroll down to the Palera1n PAlen1x download section. Here it is. Click on this link. Then scroll down a little and from here, download the RUFUS tool. Go to the Palera1n PAlen1x iOS 17.5 link and download the latest file always. When you are watching this video, a newer version may be available, then download that one. I already have both of these. Now to make bootable Palera1n PAlen1x ISO file, first attach an empty USB drive with your computer. The data in it will be removed during the process. Once connected, open the RUFUS tool as administrator. If you already have attached the USB and then opening it, it may not recognize the USB. Then reopen the RUFUS tool. Once it's opened, drag and drop the Palera1n PAlen1x ISO file onto it and click on the start button. On this pop-up, select the DD image mode option. It's mandatory, guys. I tried using ISO image mode and it did not work. The USB did not boot. Select the DD option and click OK. While going through this process with the DD method, multiple pop-ups will appear on your screen. That is normal. Just bring up the RUFUS tool and wait for the process to complete. The bootable process is now completed successfully. Now restart your computer so you can boot the system from this Palera1n PAlen1x bootable USB. After the restart, go to the boot menu settings. Different keys are used to enter into the boot menu for different systems. I use the escape key. You can try using F2, F9 or F12. If none of these work, search on Google for it. Also, one more thing, you must make sure that the secure boot option is turned off, otherwise it will not work. Now from the boot menu, you need to select the attached USB as a priority device to boot from. Bring that at the top. Now once it's done, save the settings and restart. Here you can see the attached USB now booting through the Palera1n PAlen1x bootable USB. Give this video a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button for more updates. Now I will install the Palera1n PAlen1x jailbreak iOS 17.5 on my device. On the screen, hit enter on the Palera1n option. It's already selected. On the next screen, as you can see at the top left corner, the rootless option is by default selected. But if you are installing it on an iPhone, then you can install the rootful Palera1n jailbreak as well. But for the iPads on iOS 17.5, only the rootless option is available to install. To change it to the rootful, you can do that from the switch option. Okay, finally the desired option is selected. Hit the start button to begin the Palera1n PAlen1x installation process. The device will enter into the recovery mode first. Then you need to manually enter it into the DFU mode once it shows you. To enter the device into the DFU mode, see the instructions on the parent screen, or I am also sharing for the different devices. As the device enters into the DFU mode, the process to install Palera1n PAlen1x jailbreak will continue. You can see the progress on the computer as well as the device's screen. The device will boot back up once the process is completed, and you will see the Palera1n logo on the device's home screen. Make sure the Wi-Fi is connected. Here you can see the Palera1n loader on the home screen. Now before I show you the jailbreak process, let's first boot the system to the normal mode. For that, press Ctrl plus C, then type exit and hit enter. After that, select the reboot option to reboot the system. Make sure you disconnect the connected USB, otherwise it will again boot the system from the attached USB. Let's now install the Sileo with Palera1n PAlen1x jailbreak. After that, I will show you how to install Trollstore 2 as well. Open the Palera1n loader and tap on the Sileo and tap on the install button. Once you see this set password pop up, enter 1234 in the both fields. Here you can see the Sileo is installed successfully. Now the first thing you must do is to upgrade all the pending packages. Here you can see how to do that. All are updated now. Now guys, here is an important message for you. There is a common issue with the tweaks installations that those do not show up in the settings after the installation, and that restricts you from customizing the settings. For that, you need to install a preference loader tweak. It will show the tweaks inside the settings. To do that, open Sileo, go into the search, type preference loader, tap on it, tap on get, then on the queued option at the bottom, and tap on the confirm. Once it's done, it will ask you to reboot the device. Do that. After the reboot, now you will see all the tweaks you install in the settings for customization. Now, let's see how to install Trollstore with Sileo on jailbroken devices. But if you want it without jailbreak, I already have made multiple tutorials for Trollstore iOS 17 beta, for iOS 16, iOS 15 and iOS 14 as well. You can find all the links in the description below. Now to install Trollstore 2 on jailbroken devices, open the Sileo and search for Trollstore helper. Here it is, tap on it and install it. Once done, you will have the Trollstore helper on the home screen. Open it and tap on the install Trollstore option and it will install it. The device will respring once it's done. Open the Trollstore. Here you can see it's working fine. Smash the like button if you have made this far in this video, guys. Now, go to its settings and install the persistence helper. Mine is already installed, but do install that. Finally, let's see how to remove Palera1n PAlen1x jailbreak iOS 17.5 if you want to get rid of it. For that, open the Palera1n loader and tap on revert install. Again on revert install button, the device will restart and you will have the clean device again. This is how to install Palera1n PAlen1x jailbreak iOS 17.5 on iPad and iPhone. Also, how to install Trollstore 2 on jailbroken devices.